weeks. It's all supposed to be quietly swept under the carpet. But now we've got a shitload more bodies to disappear.
Who shoots?
That's all of them.
Time felt broken here. The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office, too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I can grab it for you.
I heard Serene met with Joyce.
Turned into a disaster. It'll take weeks to do
it. He's all supposed to be quietly swept under the carpet.
Hey, hostile!
Stay sharp, he's here!
Oh, God.
The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office, too.
Okay, shoot me. Thanks, Beth. Need to get to the radar tower. Great. Another one.
Okay. Next stop, the radar tower.
It's over. Beth? I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Your pal, Bobby Red.
Seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Fuck.
Unfortunately, Mr. Serene is preoccupied with
speech
as necessary to assure
give
we
monarch the audience
control
they deserve.
Over our path forward. And that's what tonight is about. The future. We all knew this day was coming.
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Okay. Bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. It was supposed to be Serene.
Yeah. I think Paul was too busy trying to have a heart-to-heart with me to make it.
Jack, the local security network just lit up. They know you're here.
No shit!
Target. We found choice! Choice!
Jesus. Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up. That doesn't look good. The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
When Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was a closed loop. Believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing scale of that facility made me wonder. Time was ending? What was it all for? Dr. Hammerall's office. Looks like that's one level up.
Come on.
me. That was hardcore. Which way is Amon's office?
It was clear that Monarch had been building the Chronon technology for years. They were prepared for the fracture.
None of it would have been possible without the CFR.
Oh, hello? Might be able to get out from here. Try that again. Guessing this isn't the usual employee route. Dr. Amaral's office must be close. Nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Amaral's office.
Yeah, Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Amaral's at the party. Stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late. Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. When time ends, guns don't. All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
Shot at, anyway. Right on stage. That's fucked up.
Here we go.
What the fuck? Alert!
Oh, shit. Locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm talking about. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. They create a window for us, but Serena. Remember what you said.
Beth? I've got company. I'll see you at the party.
We have huge choices here. Great. We have huge choices here.
All units, target has been spotted. Over. Neutralize the target. This is a priority order.
Joyce! Shit! Cover! Move around!
That's the last of them.
For Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept. This is Home Guard 5. Entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth? Huh. Not yet. I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off. My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.
Can't focus.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming. There's gotta be a way to get past that gate. Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like...
Somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work. Place at the wrong time, literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks back. We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. Before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me.
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat,
I'll keep going.
Come on, hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
It's Joyce! Somehow he got right past us! Don't make a mistake! Somebody call him scream!
Jack, they're blocking the gate.
Really?
We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
Go, go, go!
I'll take care of myself.
You can go in the second you can, okay?
power valve. I think we can take care of them first.
Leave it to me.
Sniper cover.
Open that gate.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by
go.
And...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive.
Lighting sniper cover.
Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There was a bridge to the mainland. I'd fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Remember to keep your ass alive for the next part.
Check it out.
With Beth and Dr. Ammer all clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves everywhere.
This thing growing inside me. I've been fighting it for 6 hard years. Dr. Amaral was developing a cure for the Cronon syndrome. She was the only one who could administer the treatments that kept my sickness at bay.
Paul?
And Jack had taken her away from me.
Morton, how is it possible he managed to take her?
Paul, this is your illness talking. I'm on your side. Easy, you're...
They took her. Without Sophia, there's no chance of a cure.
We did all we could. But there are forces within Monarch working against you, and I believe Burke was just the tip of the iceberg. It wasn't just Joyce that did this.
Sir? We've recovered Dr. Amaral's laptop. We have it set up over there if you want to take a look.
I'll be right there.
I want to go over Sophia's figures. If she's right, the fracture is escalating a lot faster than we anticipated.
You know the future. Dr. Amaral doesn't. Is the lifeboat even in a viable state for activation?